took some few snaps with the camera. Also, I'm going to try out a new hammock, which I bought. Turn this camera. Right. So, new hammock I bought. It's going to be two ways this is going to go: bad and very bad. It's a pop-up hammock. Cheapy, I think it was under 20 quid. Seen it online and I thought, give it a go. This is what it's like. So I brought it out with me today on my little walk out, and let's have a look and see what it's all about. Like I said, I'm not holding any hopes about it. But, you know, I'll try it. It's always like. Carabiners. I just add the straps to it. Yeah, I'm not, I've got my hopes on it, to be honest. It's worth a laugh, isn't it. Might be a bit long. you reckon, guys? Looking cool or what? Bit of a gimmick, innit? Should have brought my air mattress with me. Still level it out. So we go. I think I put it upside down. I fed up with it already.
Okay.
Do you know what? I'm quite impressed with that. I'm actually impressed with it. I think once it's hung up and just goes into shape, I'm quite impressed with that. There's loads of room inside. Once I get my air mat, it opens it out, the sleeping bag in it. Yeah. I'm quite impressed. That shocked me because it was ready for the bin. It's only one entrance on it, but not too bad. And again, it zip it up, that's what it's like then. That is really impressed me. That's really shocked me, that. That is really comfortable. Let's take you for a closer look. Once you day when she had mattress in it, opens it out, plenty of room in it, stacks of room. And this material is really thick. I'm shocked. Yeah, once a minute, you don't twist round. Solid, really secure. And it's bags and bags of room, and the net's so fine, you can just see out. Like there's no net in there, and there's no holes. That was brilliant. I actually like it. I actually do like it. Yeah, I wouldn't believe that. Came out and I'm thinking, nah, this is not gonna happen. This is not gonna happen. This is going in the bin. It shows you, doesn't it? It's gonna have to be a test night. Same location. Let's have a look at my view. Straight onto the Irish Sea. Just about to see the fells, Cumbria. Yeah, that's really shocked me, that. Right, guys. I'll have to plan a camp out. Bring my tarp. Yeah, speechless on this one. Yeah, shocked me. Alright guys, I'll catch you in the next one. Just let me know, put some comments on the bottom. But yeah, I'm pretty speechless. Well, I've got some tie-offs here. Oh, we've got some tie-offs. Probably stops it from swimming around. Keep it sturdy. Yeah, cool. Some paracord on there. Down. Stop from twisting around, I suppose, when it's when you're not in it. There's only wire, thin wire inside. Like I said, it's a pop-up hammock. Yeah, the fun part is putting it back in the bag. That's cool, I like it. I like that. Bit of a novelty, but I can see it working. Yeah, I can see it working. You know, great for your kids. Get your kids with the hammock in. That'd be alright, they love that. Holds it small, light. Straps came with it as well on carabiners. I'll have to when I get home and edit this video, I'll put the calling name of it on screen. I can't think of it at the moment. Right, catch you soon.